called my name, I had this feeling I could hear half of America going, oh, no. Oh, come on, why? Her. Again. You know? But, whatever.
This is serious stuff. How many drinks did you have inside the party?
No, nothing. Oh, make a lovely life. That's how much I had to drink. No losers here.
I wish I could be so perfectly articulate on so many drinks. Thank you so much for the interview.
Oh, what are you talking about?
That looks like, I don't know.
How many women have you kissed? I mean, that's the second set of lips of a woman, and now how many?
Okay. I don't know. I can't remember how many women.
When they called your name, there's one word that pops into your mind. What is it?
No, not printable. Not printable.
Most people say it's
Yeah. What kind of a program is this?
Atta girl. Why not? Take them both.
Oh, I can't believe I said shit on TV. I can't believe that. I mean, I never do anything like that. But I have such a good speech. Here it is, and I can't see it. I mean, I can't see it at all. I mean, even if you held it at the front row, I couldn't read it. So, because I left my glasses at the table.
Does this come with its own clothes?
Would you like to hear it now?
Yes.
No.
So I thought I'd ask some questions that I'm pretty sure you've not been asked before.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Last time you got drunk was?
Last night.
Have you ever been in a physical fight?
Yes.
A real one?
Yes.
With whom?
I don't want to say her name.
Oh, really? As a kid or as an adult?
As a kid,
okay.
And she broke my glasses, and I ripped her blouse off.
Oh, wow.
I had a Thanksgiving disaster because my oven didn't work. I hate my oven. I hate it.
That's fine.
My brother was in charge of the cooking, so I could blame it on him. Oh. She has the best oven I have ever seen in my life.
This sweater that I made for a boyfriend in high school, but I finished it for a boyfriend in college.
Funk, you know, and is that the word I
yes,
want?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I want
absolutely.
Yeah, right.
All ready to go.
Not all the auditions went that brilliantly in the beginning.
No.
Do you know the one I'm talking about?
Yeah.
I'll tell you which one is really more fun.
Oh.
Off my train, Leslie.
I'm not at your husband.
If they would let me off the press line, I will hit the bar.
Oh!
I'm really happy. And I'm really going to drink a lot tonight.
What was it like being back on set for the first time?
It was horrible. I couldn't remember anything I was supposed to say. And the extras are all looking at me. I was back in the silent night, and it was just so bizarre, you know?
Donald Trump was right. She is overrated. This is...
I totally agreed with him. Yeah.
I couldn't have done it on my own. It was only because I had Christine Baranski backing me up.
Oh, she's an evil bitch. Yeah. She really is.
Has Meryl Streep ever been fired from anything? Have you ever experienced that?
Only from relationships, not from a job.
The yeah. Self-obsessed diva narcissist. Was this a stretch for you?
I don't know where I pulled it from, but I did watch you.
Have you got performances that you watch back or remember where you kind of think, oh, actually, I was a bit pants in that, or...
Oh, yeah.
But what?
I'm not going to tell you.
Oh, come on!
Oh, my God!
Let's guess! No, that's right. That's a bad one.
No, you won't guess.
That's a bad game.
You won't guess. No, I know. That's a bad game. You won't guess because I've just...
collected a lot of awards for that film, but I'm not.
This is the actual 15 questions on the Colbert questionnaire that help reveal exactly who a person is. All right? It's gonna be painless, I promise you. And at any point you say, I don't wanna do this, just walk away. Just walk away from the camera, Meryl. Most used app on your phone.
The podcast.
Sure,
podcast.
One more time with the gesture, please. It's CBS. We have to blur that, I think.
I want to change my name to T-Bone. T-Bone Streep. I think it sounds good. She was a lady of a certain age, of a certain time, when you didn't say fuck, 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 fuck all the time, so. I don't feel like an icon. Most of the days I feel like I can't. I think I've worked with everybody in the room. Yes, I have. I'm gonna forget everything if I don't. Oh, shut up. It's not that long. That's all.